Thank you so much for listening to Southern Branch Bluegrass and Gospel Music Radio. I've got a special Thanksgiving presentation for you, and hope you enjoy.
I stood at the foot of a great high mountain that I wanted so much to climb. And on top of this mountain was a beautiful fountain that flows with the waters of life. I fell down at the foot of this mountain. I cried, "Oh Lord, what must I do? I want to climb this mountain. I want to drink from this fountain that flows so clear to my view." Top of this mountain saying, "Child, put your hand in mine." I started climbing slowly, watch your step at the edges and take one step at a time. I started climbing upwards, taking one step. Climb this mountain with me.
You might recognize that. That's Jack White doing "Great High Mountain." Might recognize that from the Cold Mountain soundtrack. So I've got an unusual lineup. Like I said, it's a Thanksgiving special that I'd like to record and bring to you. I'm recording this live, and this is Thanksgiving morning, about 10:08 a.m. Eastern, which is local time to me. One thing that I've always been, I guess, really interested in and I really appreciate is shape note music. I don't know if you guys know exactly what I'm talking about, but I got a tune coming up with Shape Note Music. And anyway, hopefully you enjoy and you'll recognize the tune.
I learned to sing this song, not with this, but just sing it. This is another Shape Note song. We'll sing this tomorrow maybe. And it goes like this. You know Amazing Grace? Have you heard Amazing Grace? Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound. This, the way we sing it sometimes. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Shout, shout for glory. Shout, shout aloud for glory. Brother, sister, moral, shout glory, hallelujah. The earth will soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God who called me here below will be forever mine. Shout, shout for glory. Shout, shout aloud for glory. A brother, sister, moral. Shout glory, hallelujah. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Shout, shout for glory. Shout, shout aloud for glory. A brother, sister, mortal. Shout, glory, hallelujah. Shout, shout for glory. Shout, shout aloud for glory. Brother, sister, mortal. Shout, glory, hallelujah.
Like that.
Of course, Thanksgiving falls on a Thursday.
Tomorrow. And we'll sing.
And anyway, there you go. That's the end of that track. Thanksgiving falls on Thursday, and Thursday is my free day. I've officially recognized, certified, all that other good stuff. Thursday is officially my free day now. That means that I don't have a ton of chores to do. The only thing that I actually work on Thursday is things that I truly appreciate and really enjoy. One of them is music. One of them is the radio station, which has been going now for close to 14 years. And some days are like labor. Other days are just truly a pleasure. One of my most pleasurable days is always Sunday morning with the Appalachian Sunday morning program. It's always all gospel, full gospel, and I always enjoy doing that program. Anyway, this is Danny Hensley. This is your station and program host. I'm doing a special Thanksgiving broadcast. I'm recording this live. I'd like to play another tune from Tim Erickson. That's who we just heard doing the Amazing Grace Shape Note tune. This one's called Better Days Coming.
Rolling on when sinners will come flocking home. Oh, there's better days coming. Will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. I long to hear the joyful sound. The dead's alive, the lost is found. Oh, there's better days coming. Will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. Oh, for a glance of heavenly day to take this stubborn heart away. Oh, there's better days coming. Will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. And thaw with beams of love divine this heart, this frozen heart of mine. Oh, there's better days coming. Will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. The rocks can rend, the earth can quake, the seas can roar, the mountains shake. Oh, there's better days coming. Will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. A feeling all things show some sign, but this unfeeling heart of mine. Oh, there's better days coming. Will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. To hear the song
sorrows I have felt, oh Lord, and adamant would melt. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound jubilee. But I can read each moving line, and nothing moves this heart of mine. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. Thy judgments to which devils fear, amazing thought unmoved I hear. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. Goodness and wrath in vain combine to stir this stupid heart of mine. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. But power divine can do the deed, and Lord, that power I greatly need. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. Thy spirit can from dross refine and melt and change this heart of mine. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee. Oh, there's better days coming, will you go along with me? Yes, there's better days coming, and we'll sound the jubilee.
Obviously, enjoy the shape note music. That was Tim Erickson again doing Better Days Coming. There's a group that I just discovered recently, and I really appreciate their music. They're called Driftwood Fire, and one of the tunes I really appreciate is one called Appalachian Hills.
I grew up in the Appalachian Hills. I grew up in the Appalachian Hills. I grew up in the Appalachian Hills, where the Civil War tore this place apart. Soldiers rode past those hills round dark. They ripped it up, tore it down, burned this place to the ground. The Civil War, it tore this place apart. Amongst where flesh has met the gun. This land has got some shallow graves with deep divides and subtle shades. We're missed, last thick with cries and souls to save. And I grew up in the Appalachian Hills. I grew up in the Appalachian Hills. Sins go living on. aftertaste that would make your skin creep. And I grew up in the Appalachian Hills. I grew up in the Appalachian Hills. Swam at night in the Shenandoah. Rode my horse through Massadoa. Up in the Appalachian Hills. I grew up in the Appalachian Hills.
They're called Driftwood Fire. That was Appalachian Hills. And just discovered this combination of singers and pickers a day or two ago. And that was off the project How to Untangle a Heartache. Just great stuff. Another group that I've really been enjoying tremendously as well is a group called the Local Honeys. I think they're from the southeastern part of Kentucky, which means they probably only live within 75 miles of where I'm sitting right now. And I just discovered them, I don't know, a couple of weeks ago, I guess. I think I had listened to them before. Way back when, you know what way back when means. It means you don't remember when, at least in my case. And anyway, they're called the Local Honeys, and they have several projects. And I consider them just exceptional artists that make an effort, a great effort, to sound traditional, and I really appreciate that. And I'd like to play a tune off of the Sing the Gospel project. It's the tune's called We Shall All Be Reunited.
Sorrow will our joys there ever collide.
nation. No more darkness, no more sighs. We shall all be reunited in that land beyond the skies, where there'll be no separation. No more darkness, no more sighs. No more darkness, no more sighs.
That was the Local Honeys off of their Sing the Gospel. They're, as I said before, they're from southeastern Kentucky, very close to where I'm at right now. Well, that's, a lot of people don't realize, possibly, that Tim and Molly O'Brien, that's brother and sister, they've put out a lot of music in the past, and I've got several selections that I've collected over the years. And this is one of them. It's called Christ Was Born in Bethlehem.
Christ was born in Bethlehem. Christ was born in Bethlehem. Christ was born in Bethlehem, and in a manger lay. The men they crucified him, they nailed him to the cross. They nailed him to the cross. They nailed him to the cross. The men they crucified him, they nailed him to the cross. Joseph begged his body, Joseph begged his body, Joseph begged his body, he laid him in the tomb, he laid him in the tomb. The tomb, it could not hold him. The tomb, it could not hold him. The tomb, it could not hold him. He burst the bands of death. 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 Christ was born in Bethlehem. Christ was born in Bethlehem. Christ was born in Bethlehem, and in a manger lay.
Love that old sound. I mean, at one time, pretty much all folks had possibly was one instrument in their voices. Sometimes they just had their voices and no instruments, but anyway, one thing that I've been considering and actually working on for weeks is a new program that I'm wanting to do. I mean, the reason I started the station to begin with, the foundation, if you will, the actual grassroots reason why I started the station was to actually promote music from the Appalachian Mountains, the traditional music. And, of course, I've got away from that, as a lot of people do. You end up falling into trying to play all the latest, and then that's what I got into major. I mean, major over the last 3 or 4 years at least. But anyway, I'm not sure what that driving force is unless it's just, you know, commerce. And anyway, in this, the thought process in doing the new program, Music from the Mountain Settlement, will be doing the old-time music as much of the traditional music as I can possibly come up with. There's also another reason, and I'll make this known. I am a related descendant of the Hensley Settlement. The Hensley Settlement is an Appalachian living history museum. It's on Brush Mountain in Bell County, Kentucky, here in the U.S. It's part of the Cumberland Gap National Historic Park. And anyway, we'll be talking quite a bit more about that. I'm going to do some more research. I've been doing a ton of research lately, and I'll be doing more research. And I want to be kind of solid with my footing before I kick the series off. I'm not sure if it'll be an ongoing or it'll be, you know, for a few months, maybe 6 months, maybe a year. I'm not sure. Maybe it'll go on for the rest of my life. I'm not sure. But anyway, I wanted to kind of let folks know that that's the real reason that I actually started the station to begin with. So I think I'm going to get a foothold and go back to my roots and at least produce this program. It's going to be called, more than likely, Music from the Mountain Settlement. Here's the Queen family with a great old traditional tune. It's been done, gosh, probably thousands of times. I've got quite a few different artists that have recorded this song in my music library. And this one is from the Queen family. It's called When I Wake Up to Sleep No More.
But we kindly borrowed it from them, called When I Wake Up to Sleep No More.
Just start singing.
What a glad thought, some wonderful morning. Just hear gables talking sound when I wake up.
When I wake up to sleep no more.
Maybe I can come up with a song. And I shall not leave the rest when I wake up.
When I wake up to sleep no more. When I wake up to sleep no more. Happy I'll be in heaven by shore. With all the ages, praise the Lord, and I adore. When I wake up to sleep no more. When I wake up to sleep no more. When I wake up to sleep no more. Happy I'll be on heaven's bright shore. With the redeemed, with all the ages, praise the Lord that I adore. When I wake up to sleep no more.
Go, Deborah.
Wake up morning, to sleep no more. Happy I'll be,
oh, glory,
heaven bright shore. With the redeemed, with all the ages, the Lord that I adore.
When I wake up
to sleep no more.
When I wake up to sleep no more.
That was the Queen family When I Wake Up to Sleep No More. I just got some music once again from Mr. Eddie Sanders. I enjoy the projects that I've been getting from Eddie Sanders. And I got some singles sent along with a song called I Just Want to See Heaven. So I got several singles along with that particular tune. And I'd like to bring one of those. This is more of a modern sound, but it still kind of fits the bill. This one's called I Got a Friend. His name is Jesus.
I got a friend, his name is Jesus. Come along and he will lead us through the darkest night to the break of day. I'm gonna follow him to heaven. You can too if you will let him. In your heart he'll wash your sins away. Get down on your knees, brother, start to pray. I was lost, but now I'm found. Today I know I'm glory bound. Rest assured, my soul has done been saved. For you and me, he paid the cost when he died. Cross 3 days later, rose up from the grave. I've got a friend, his name is Jesus. Come along and he will lead us through the darkest night to the break of day. I'm gonna follow him to heaven. You can too if you will let him. In your heart he'll wash your sins away. Get down on your knees and brother, start to pray. There's a better place to be found, but you know that Satan's standing in your way. Just call on Jesus, don't deny him. Trust his name and walk beside him. Best be ready for that judgment day. I've got a friend, his name is Jesus. Come along and he will lead us through the darkest night to the break of day. I'm gonna follow him to heaven. You can too if you will let him.
A lot of contrast between yesterday's music and today's music. That was a great tune, but we all seem to strive for excellence when it comes to playing and singing. Been there myself, and you can just really, it depends on the individual, I guess, to what you consider, what you might consider great music. And Just recently, I got a big old package featuring, I think it was a two-package set, The Legacy of John and Francis Reedy and their Stone Mountain Band. I can't remember right off who it was sent me that. I'll look that up, maybe. But I really appreciate it. And I've got a tune picked out off of it. Most of these songs, or a lot of these songs, were recorded, I think, back in the 40s and 50s, maybe. And anyway, I've got one picked out. It, I think, exemplifies what I'm trying to do with music from the Appalachian region. Because I believe a lot of this came out of the Harlan, Kentucky area. This one's called I Feel Jesus. Adam and Michaela Burris, or Michaela Burris, it's a new project, and I really like their raw sound. It's a brand new project. It's called A Better Place to Go, and I find that their music really seems to bring out that Appalachian sound. They're tremendous artists. I think she plays upright bass. He plays the fiddle, and anyway, I've got the song picked out, At the Crossing.
Across the river,
I'm a huge fan of Kathy Mattea, and she's been a proponent of a lot of mountaintop removal to try to preserve the Appalachians as much as possible, and I really appreciate that. I've actually driven and ridden. I used to do a lot of four-wheeling, and I used to ride an awful lot across the Cumberland Mountains, more than the Appalachian Mountains, of course, or the Smoky Mountains, but more the Cumberland Mountain region, and you can see a lot of destruction, especially when you're right on top of it. Been a lot of it very close to where I'm at right now, a lot of destruction of the mountains. And anyway, I've got a tune lined up from Kathy Mattea coming up. I can't remember right off which project this is off of, about several of these recordings from Kathy, but this one's called Gone, Gonna Rise Again.
My granddad died, gone, gonna rise again. They dug his grave on the mountainside, gone, gonna rise again. I was too young to understand the way he felt about the land, but I could read his history in his hands, gone, gonna rise again. Well, it's corn in the crib and apples in the bin. Gone, gonna rise again. It's ham in the smokehouse and cotton in the gin. Gone, gonna rise again. It's cows in the barn and hogs in the lot. You know he never had a lot, but he worked like the devil for the living he got. Gone, gonna rise again. Trees on the mountainside, gone, gonna rise again. He planted seeds just before he died, gone, gonna rise again. I guess he knew that he'd never see red fruit hanging from the tree, but he planted the seeds for his children and me.
Gonna rise again. I think of my people that have gone on. Gonna rise again. Like a tree that grows in the mountain ground, storms of life have cut it down, but the new wood springs from the roots in the ground. Gonna rise again. Gonna rise again. Gonna rise again.
I just recently collected quite a few tunes from Nate Grower, and I'll let the song speak for itself. This one's called I've Just Seen the Rock of Ages.
Thank you.
Doc Watson did all kinds of great work in his lifetime, and always been a fan. I've been such a fan, I've actually had a custom-made guitar, and it's a Doc Watson edition that I actually have. And anyway, it's a cherished instrument to me. I take a lot of TLC with that instrument. But anyway, back to the Doc Watson family, they actually used to get together and sing, and here's a recording. This is that great old tune, When the Roll is Called Up Yonder. The Doc Watson family, When the Roll is Called Up Yonder. Love that style of music. It's just raw and to the point, and really enjoy it. Hopefully you do too. The Local Honeys is a group that I've mentioned a couple of times. They're from the southeastern part of Kentucky. They've got several projects, but one of my favorites is the one called Sing the Gospel, and I really enjoy this tune immensely. It's called First Church of God.
He split the First Church of God. He split the First Church of God. The old people said it would never be done, but he split the First Church of God. He preached a sermon in his jeans. Good Lord, he preached a sermon in his jeans. He preached that holy book. Casual fashion look. the pews. Good Lord, he took the hymnals from the pews, and he made the people sing from an elevated screen. He split the first church of God. He split the first church of God. He split the first church of God. The old people said it would never be done, but he split the first church of God. Behind a guitar amplifier, he split the first church of God. He split the first church of God. He split the first church of God. The old people said it would never be done, but he split the first church of God.
One thing that I take from that song is I'm a huge Clawhammer banjo fan. I absolutely love it. And the gal with the local honeys, can't remember her name right off, she does such a fantastic job. Those girls are they're multi-instrumental. I've seen them swap instruments around, play guitar, banjo, fiddle. It's just amazing the talent these girls have. Peter Owen just came out with a brand new project recently, and it's called Calling You From My Mountain. I think Peter Owen's still enjoying that connected mountain sound, maybe, might be a way to put it. And I'd like to do a tune off of it. It's called Light at the End of the World.
When the earthquake rumbles, floodwaters rise, prayers of the faithful are winging on high. Like Noah of old, I'm building an ark to float on the waters of a world growing dark. All idols are shattered, the wind starts to whirl. Heaven are cleansing the hills. There's an old man in rags and he's ringing a bell. All is forgiven, all gone beyond. I'm a light that shines in the first rays of dawn. All idols are shattered, the wind starts to whirl. The end of the world.
world. Just love that sound. That's Peter Rowan, Light at the End of the World. That's off of his brand new project. It's called Calling You from My Mountain. Levon Helm, I am a huge fan of the late Levon. I enjoyed him ever since the first time I ever heard a Levon tune, and that probably was when he was with the group The Band. And anyway, Levon's got a lot of great old music. He went for a lot of the traditional sound, I think, much later in his career. Anyway, here's Levon Helm with Anna Lee.
Listen now, children, a story I'll tell of a woman they call Anna Lee. She had a fine son, and she raised him up well, and a daughter as lovely as she.
I'll return to you, dear, in the dimming of day, as the sparrow returns to her nest. I'll return to you, dreaming with each lullaby. Hold your sweet, weary head to my breast.
She had sang to her darlings a sweet lullaby as the cool evening shadows grow long. Angels and nightingales gathering nigh just to hear Mother Anna Lee's song.
I'll return to you, dear, in the dimming of day as the sparrow returns to her nest. Return to you, dreaming with each lullaby. Hold your sweet, weary head to my breast.
Early one morning, she there, she kissed her two babies on cheek and on brow, and left them with nary a care. The wind it did rise, and the rain it did fall. The river a shadow.
Jack White is a great singer, and he's done several styles, but he does an old mountain style, and this is off the Coal Mountain soundtrack. This is the great version of Wayfaring Stranger.
I am a poor wayfarer. fire and stranger traveling through this world below. There is no sickness, toil, nor danger in that fair land to which I go. I'm going home to see my mother. I'm going home no more to roam. I am just going over Jordan. Rough and steep, but golden fields lie out before me, where weary eyes no more will weep. I'm going home to see my father. I'm going home no more to roam. I am just going over Jordan. I am just going over home.
Great version of Wayfaring Stranger. That's from Jack White and off the Coal Mountain soundtrack. Driftwood Fire was a group I mentioned earlier. We actually played one of their tracks. And these tracks are off the project How to Untangle a Heartache. And this one's called What Would It Take?
I'm up against all of these walls, just waiting for you to let me in. Fighting through my disbelief, but you're not holding out for me. Come on, please hold out for me. Thought I saw light shining, thought I felt a break in the cold.
As I mentioned before, I got a huge package from an individual that mailed this to me. It's a double CD set with celebrating the music of John and Francis Reedy. It's called The Legend of John and Francis Reedy and their Stone Mountain Band. And this song I have picked out is called I Don't Want This Worldly Treasure. Anyway, you're listening to a special Thanksgiving broadcast. I thought I'd get with you and give you a couple hours of some music that I just freely select. It's selections that I really enjoy.
Jesus came up to this world to die for the sins of man. Old sinner, build upon the rock and do not build upon the sand. I don't want this worldly treasure. I don't want this worldly fame. All I want is sweet Jesus and glorify His holy name. Fine mansions, new cars, and worldly things. They never seek for the Savior. They never call upon His name. I don't want this worldly treasure. I don't want this worldly fame. All I want is sweet Jesus. His holy name.
I'd like to bring you another tune from the local Honeys. This is off the Sing the Gospel project I've been talking about. This one's called Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound.
Like me,
I was lost, but now I'm found.
Love that old Primitive Baptist style of singing. That's the Local Honeys off their Sing the Gospel project, Amazing Grace. Theo and Brenna just came out with a brand new group of tunes. It's called the project's called Dreams for Sale, and this don't fit exactly into what we're doing, but anyway, this is my free day, so I picked out a track off of it called Wildflowers in Eden.
Go down to the corner and look at the flowers. I wonder who put them on the side of the road. I say they're wild and you say they're not. They look a little bit too beautiful. Ooh, maybe there's a line around the world that you live in. Ooh, it's a thought that I had. Maybe you haven't given much time. Much time. Darkness fell. Is it all-
off the new Theo and Brenna project, that's Wildflowers in Eden. The Vern Williams Band, I just got a complete project all the way back from, this says 1981, it's called Bluegrass from the Gold Country, and I like the sound. This one's called You Better Get Right. Be some real upscale fancy mountain music, wouldn't it? But way back when. But let's see, I was looking over some of the information I was telling about earlier, where I'm a related descendant, in other words, not necessarily direct, but I did have people that had the Hensley name that was somehow some way involved in the old Hensley settlement, which is located in Bell County, Kentucky. It was actually purchased, let's see, it's purchased in 1903, and it was a 200-acre parcel of land. And anyway, I was reading where the last person to leave was, I believe, 1951, maybe. I believe I was reading that earlier. But this is actually related to the program, the new program that I've been thinking about doing for several weeks now, probably more like months, and even labored, if you will, over what to call it. I've ended up thinking the name will probably be Music from the Mountain Settlement. And back again, that's the whole reason I started this station, Southern Branch Bluegrass, is what it's been the majority of the time. And just recently, I went ahead and added and gospel music, because I play so much gospel music, and I wanted to honor how much gospel music has played a role, not only in my life, but this entire region. But anyway, also, been playing tracks featuring Jack White on vocals, and just recently I picked up the project The Best of Jack White, and this is a tune off of it. It is no secret what God can do.
The chimes of time ring out the news, another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to renew. Do not be disheartened, for I have news for you. It is no secret what God can do, what he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. There is no night, for in his light you never walk alone. You always feel at home wherever you may go. There is no power can conquer you while God is on your side. Take him at his promise. Don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do, what he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. It is no secret what God can do.
And then a big contrast in vocals from Jack White. That's off of The Best Of. And let's see, just recently I got a complete project from Bruce, and I hope I'm pronouncing this right, Winges. And the name of the project's called Eastern Kentucky, which is very fitting to the music that I'm playing today. This is my free day, I wanted to mention once again. And I get to play whatever tracks or do whatever I want to do pretty much on Thursdays. That's my brand new freedom day, if you will. I think everybody needs one. And anyway, this tune hopefully fits the bill. It's called Mountain Sound.
Old dirt road by a little country store. Hear the slamming battered old screen door. Penny candy in a brown paper sack. Money paid for bottles really kept me coming back. There's a mountain sound calling me. You can hear it if you listen to the trees. It's in the soul of the people living there. In these modern times I find it's pretty rare. Fishing line on a hickory stick. Can of worms head down to the creek. Catfish hanging on an old piece of rope. The smell on your hands removed with lava soap. There's a mountain sound calling me. You can hear it if you listen to the trees. It's in the soul of the people living there. In these modern times I find it's pretty rare.
5, there's a painted mail pouch barn. Some boards are missing, and the roof is mostly gone. Years ago was really full of life. Cakewalks and dances, that's where I met my wife. There's a mountain sound calling me. You can hear it if you listen to the trees. It's in the soul of the people living there. In these modern times I find it's pretty rare.
More of a modern sound, but I think the message still gets across. Mountain Sound's the name of that. Bruce Winges. Well, both my grandfathers were coal miners in the northern Campbell County area and southeastern Kentucky area over many years. And they were used to being paid in script. Even my dad talked about script and still had some of the script left over, I guess, that was passed down from his dad. And anyway, there was a company store typically, and you didn't get cash. A lot of miners didn't get cash for work, and they got script. So the script was only good at the company store. So anyway, this tune is from Tim Erickson and Riley Bogus, and it's called The Company Store.
The lot of the miner at best is quite hard. We work for good money, get paid with a card. We scarcely can live and not a cent more, since we're paid off in checks on the company store. Those great coal monopolies are growing apace. They're making their millions by grinding our face. Until their high prices, the people pay toll, while they pay 50 cents for mining their coal. They keep cutting our wages time after time. Where we once had a dollar, we now have a dime. While our souls are near famished and our bodies are sore, we are paid off in checks on the company store. Though hard we may labor, but little we have, we are robbed of our rights, though we fought for the slave. Monopoly keeps grasping for more and still more. They will soon own the earth through the company store. The old pirates and brigands who fought hand to hand, who would scuttle a ship or pillage the land, have formed a collusion and all come ashore, and now ply their trade through the company store. But when these old worthies are called to their doom, I think honest business will enjoy a great boom. And when they finally called from our shore, I hope they'll take with them the company store.
Well, I appreciate you listening to the Thanksgiving special that I put together. This is my free day, and I think it's time to call it quits. So I'm going to go ahead and sign off and let my playlist roll on, if you will. And anyway, I'll put this up as a podcast on all the podcast outlets, and if you'd like to listen to it again, you're free to do so. And a matter of fact, I invite you to do so. But anyway, God bless. Hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving and a super, super weekend coming up. And anyway, you're listening to Southern Branch Bluegrass and Gospel Music Radio.